It happened Saturday night around 9 o'clock on Southport Road. That's just east of Meridian Street. Police say the 7-year-old is in critical condition at Riley Hospital for Children. They also say the driver of the car stayed on scene and cooperated with officials. There were no other injuries reported, and we'll keep an eye on this story and bring you updates on air and online at wishtv.com.